just going to paint San Michael, and I'm working right now in him, in his sword. It's kind of classic style, and I'm very happy to do it, and I hope you enjoy. I'm going to paint a little bit with you guys so you can see it, and I'm happy to do this. And behind me I have another painting, The Second Coming of Jesus in His Glory, American Empire, homage to 9/11, and so on. So I'm going to keep painting this one, and I hope you enjoy it. Take care. I always take the excess of painting from my brushes so I can defuminate better. Because the brush catch a lot of painting if you not clean it. When you're going to defuminate in, like, in the way I paint, it will get not too defined, it will mix too much the colors. When you, for example, I do white here to emphasize the light, I just have to play and do size a little bit, very delicate, and then mix the needles with the other colors. Now, if you want to give more depth, you have to give more light and also shadow. Shadow and light will give you the volume you wish. And if you draw this with a lot of dimension, with the light and the shadow, you will be increased. Even more, you will be looking more realistic and with more 3D effect. What we're looking for is a lot of give that three-dimensional feelings to separate the figure from the canvas to make it not look too flat. Even if it's a flat surface, you have to make it look like it's three-dimensional instead of one surface. Anyway, just gonna paint a little bit with you guys, and I'm happy to do it. Take care, and I just want to show you some of my painting in the back. That's the second coming of Jesus and His glory. It's not the whole painting because it's covered, and then I have American Empire, homage to 9/11. I have another one too. Show it to you right now. And also, I had this one working with my sister and myself, and this one. As you see, I'm full of paintings everywhere. So you have an idea. Take care, and I'll see you soon. Bye bye.